SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off reachability on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's a setting on your iPhone called reachability that makes it a little easier for you to use your phone when you're holding it with one hand. To activate reachability, you just need to swipe down from the bottom of the screen, which lowers the top of the screen towards the middle of the screen, which makes it a little easier to reach when you're holding the device with one hand. To get out of reachability, you just need to wait until a few seconds of inactivity, or you can just swipe on that arrow that appears at the top and restore it back to the full screen display. But if you aren't using reachability and you find that you're activating it unintentionally more than you're actually using it, then you can turn it off by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option from this menu. And then you can choose touch in the physical and motor section of this menu. Now you just need to find reachability at the top of the screen and tap the button to the right of it to turn it off. So now when you swipe down on the screen, it's no longer going to cause the top of the screen to pull down, meaning you'll be able to use the phone without that happening accidentally.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.